I was recently at a baseball game, and I was walking in from the parking lot, and there was this umpire at the back of his car, and he was putting his gear on. And I mentioned to him that I envied him for what he did, that parents can certainly be brutal. While he agreed that certainly parents can be tough, he said how he just gets through it is he always thinks that the other half is happy by the call. And that's who he thinks about. Interesting.